Hey guys, this is Rahul from GadgetLib, and in this video we are going to look at the best Android racing games. You will find tons of racing games in the Google Play Store that have unique gameplay style, high graphics and mostly free to play. So here's the list of 10 best racing games for Android in 2020. At number 1 we have Asphalt 9. Asphalt 9 is the latest racing game in the Asphalt franchise. It has excellent graphics, a wide variety of customization of cars, many different game events, and solid mechanics. Talking about the mechanics, even the 5-year-old kid can play this game. It is so easy to control. Also, as you progress in the game, you will unlock many cars, locations, and customization parts. You can also race with your friends in the multiplayer mode. Do note that Asphalt 9 is free to play, but some premium cars and card packs requires actual money. Additionally, you can also purchase their Legend Pass, where you get daily 2 classic packs, exclusive decals, 3 extra gas capacity in all cars, and so on. Overall, Asphalt 9 is the best car racing game for Android and also is personally one of my favorite car racing games, and you should definitely try it. Coming at number 2, Beach Buggy Racing 2. Beach Buggy Racing 2 is another best Android racing game you should consider. It is a kart racing game that comes with amazing graphics and controls. The game is also around 100 MB size, so you don't have to worry much about the phone storage. Besides that, the gameplay looks simple, but as you progress, the difficulty level will increase and will also unlock new characters and power-ups. In addition, the game has many features such as online PvP, over 45 plus power-ups which you can use to have an edge over other racers, and over 40 cars with customization features. Also, the game's racetrack simply looks amazing, which makes it fun to race. At number 3, we have Real Racing 3. If you are looking for a more realistic racing game, then you have to try Real Racing 3. It features officially licensed real race tracks and detailed car designs from the manufacturers like Porsche, Bugatti, Chevrolet, Aston Martin, and Audi. In addition to that, it also has a dedicated Formula One hub where you can ride Formula One cars, and like many other racing games, it also has multiplayer option to play with your friends. At number 4, we have Hill Climb Racing 2. Whether you have a low or high resolution smartphone, it doesn't matter. The Hill Climb Racing 2 will still give you the best racing experience. The game looks relatively easy to play, and all you have to do is ride your vehicle up and down the hill with an opponent and finish the race first. But it will not be easier for long, as at higher rank you will face even stronger opponents and your vehicle needs to be continuously upgraded to match opponent's vehicle level. Speaking of the vehicles, as you reach the higher tier, you can unlock many vehicles like car, buggy, monster truck, tank, bus, and many more. The racetracks on the Hill Climb Racing 2 are also good and challenging. Other than that, you can also customize your vehicle and drivers, like changing characters, hats, face, pants, etc. Also, the game works in the offline mode too, so even if you are out of data, you are always ready to roll. Coming in at number 5, we have CSR Racing 2. CSR Racing 2 is different from other car racing games on this list. It is all about drag racing, and the graphics of the game are also good. And like many other racing games, here also you can customize your car and upgrade it with many parts like engine, tires, nitros, and so on. The game has many challenging events, and it also has a good storyline where you have to defeat crew members one by one. In addition, you can also race against real players online. You can also use real money to buy premium cars, otherwise use the in-game free currency to buy or upgrade cars. Overall, it's a good time killer racing game and worthy enough to be in our list of best racing games for Android. At number 6, we have NFS No Limits. Need for Speed No Limits is one of the most popular car racing games on Android. The game has excellent graphics and controls are also quite easy. The game offers many chapters and events, which makes the game more challenging and fun at the same time. And like many of the car games in the Play Stores, NFS No Limit is also a freemium game, so you will have to spend real money to get premium cars. Also, just like Asphalt 9 and Real Racing 3, here too you get real world cars like the BMW M4, McLaren 650S, Porsche 911, and many more. At number 7, we have Rebel Racing. Rebel Racing is another best Android car racing games in the Play Store, which has high graphics, real-world licensed cars, and good race tracks. The game is fun to play and has easy control mechanics, and you will start to enjoy it as you progress in the game, which will bring out more amazing challenges. The game offers tons of cars and upgradable parts along with customizing features like body color, wheel color, and decal. Even though Rebel Racing is free to play, few of the things need actual money. It's not a big deal, but it's something to be aware of. Coming in at number 8, CarX Highway Racing. CarX Highway Racing is a free racing game for Android you should consider. The game has a wide collection of cars, upgradable parts, and customization features. The racetracks are also good, and lively traffic makes the game even harder to play. It also has plenty of chapters and comes with multiplayer options where you can race with real players. As for the graphics, well, it looks great. Cars and racetracks feel realistic. The game also has premium access where you will get features like unlimited fuel, no ads, 35,000 cash every day, unlimited boosters, and so on. At number 9, we have Crazy Taxi City Rush. If you are looking for the racing game with one-touch driving controls, then this is it. Crazy Taxi is one of the best racing games for Android. Here you are not racing against other cars but with time. Being a taxi driver, it's your job to help your passenger reach their destination before time runs out. The game looks lively, and on the map you will see a lot of people and cars, and at the same time you have to avoid hitting people and cars so that you don't make your passenger reach late to their location. In the game you can also purchase new taxis, upgrade parts as you increase your level, and customize your taxi according to your taste. In addition, as your level increases, you will unlock new drivers that have their own special ability. Finally, at number 10 we have Traffic Rider. Traffic Rider is one of the best endless racing game on Android, but to make the game more interesting and challenging, it also comes with few other modes other than endless racing, such as career, time trial, and free ride mode. Few of the modes are locked, so you have to reach certain level to unlock various modes. The graphics of the game are amazing and controls are also good. Other than that, you will also see day and night variation with rains in the game, which makes the game even more fun to play. The other thing I liked about this game is I can play the game in offline mode also. And like most of the racing games on this list, here also you can pay the actual money for getting premium items like bikes, cash, and gold. Well, that's the end of our list of 10 best racing games for Android in 2020. You can find the download links of all the games in the description below. Now comment down below which game you are going to install from this list. And if you found this video helpful, then leave a like and don't forget to smash that subscribe button and turn on bell notification so that you don't miss my latest tech videos. Thanks for watching and see you next time.